Right. Back at it, aren't we, Dillinger? Even the ghosts are steering clear of me at the minute, like, because I am damaging people out here. Genuinely hilarious, this is like described as the map as the whoa! Oh, you! That's why he's fucked off. This is called the Way of the Living and it's just caskets. In theory, this should take me where I want to go. Oh, spooky business. Single motherfucker with a type zero. It's mad how much this spooky Japanese ship relies on technology. Doing this, we're on the boat. Purified embers and piss wet today. Get off! Thank you. don't think I've hit a single thing with type 0 yet. Squashy boots. Yo, what is it, Tom? This is 100% going to result in a scrap. Oh, hey, we ain't seen her for a minute.
Stay away, Yuri. You mustn't be here. I have become a pillar.
A pillar?
This is it for me. If I stay here, you'll be safe.
Historically, that has not been the case.
Just go.
No, I won't
let you do it.
We seem so much alike. If you still want to die, I'll die with you. You may think that you have no one, but that's not true. You're not alone. I'm here with you. So please, just stay with me. Even if it's just for a while. Just a little longer.
Do you remember that time? The promise we made? Please, just stay for a little while.
God damn, her hair's stiff. Oh, shit.
Hisoka!
Floating bastard. Less of the cackling. Actually.
Thank you.
well. Come on, you floaty valet.
You choose to become a pillar.
Forgive me.
We've got found footage. We haven't done this for a minute. Firewood, yo. Got her back.
Everything's going to be okay.
Everything is going to be okay.
Thank you so much. I'm so sorry.
Come on, Hisu. Let's go home. Together. We've spent enough time in this place.
Never let you just finish a level in this. You've always got a long walk home. It's pissing down, of course it is. Dillinger, well, you're safe now.
It's nice and warm. It's such a little thing, but I've never really noticed just how much of a difference a little warmth can make. I wanted to jump, but now... Can I please stay here? Just for a while. This is just what I need. Right now.
It's nice and warm.
Oh, fuck, another Ren level.
Sunrise isn't for another few hours.
Oh, shit. Not good signs, this, Dillinger.
Thank you.
How am I pissed back through in my own shop? Very small room for this kind of behaviour.
Mount Hikami. Here on the mountain, water itself was revered and worshipped. Souls come from the water.
Yo, what's up? What's up?
It's where they return to death.
There was something under the bed a minute ago. Oh good, terrifying children singing. That's always a bonus, isn't it?
Souls are born of water. The water is what they revert to. To seek death in the waters of the mountain is to be reborn. A means to a proper death.
Oh, who's mucking about in the hallway there?
Thank you.
back to the tapes. Oh, Jesus.
You will not.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Okay, let's do some more of Ren's terrible surveillance. Who is falling down in my shop?
You will not escape.
You will suck your mum. Yeah. more dead than you are presently. This antique store owner is not a great Ghostbuster. Again with your rubbish surveillance.
And in order to preserve the water's purity, shrine maidens were chosen to be immortal flowers, human sacrifices, or pillars offered up to the water. They were placed inside those black boxes.
Oh shit, I'm afraid. This is a terrible place for a fight. God, there's bazillions of them.
Thank you.
like it's going off in Hisoka's room, it would appear. Definitely gonna be
Hisoka, Yuri, Miyu, Miku, Rui. I was right to bring them back. But what will happen when the mountain loses its pillars?
Hey Tony, what's up? Oh, it's that white-haired bird.
Thank you.
last drop. Well, I guess someone isn't going to bed, getting an early night. You gonna help me, cats? I'm gonna go for a piss and then we're gonna do this. Drop. Last drippy drip drop. You ready? You gonna help me? Rechargeable batteries, don't worry about them controllers running out. Sod it, let's go raw. Gone black and white, Dillinger, like you.
I'm not sick anymore. 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 I can see things that no one else can. Ever since family died. Images of death that only I could see. I could feel them surrounding me. And since then, death has been by my side. That's how I knew where I needed to go. Been standing at this precipice. thinking about whether I should take that final step.
It opens.
Let's go. Particularly misty for inside the shop, to be honest. The hot springs. That's where we want to go. Somewhere nice and warm.
The shadow spring is here. But it is on the other side.
Pool of Purification. See, these are like quite nice names for places rather than the Forbidden Forest and shit like that. Christ! That was brutal. That head impact was mean.
Thank you.
than my duty.
The unfathomable forest, oh my God. I'm gonna need that. Glance into my bollocks.
I'm
I've had quite about enough of how unfathomable this forest is. I'll take a little 14. Ah, fuck me! I'll hit some of that right now. Get out the water. Down there too, I'll need that. Get off! different dickheads again.
Thank you.
God almighty, this is trash. Darkness.
A device which paints pictures that look perfectly real. I hear that the pictures it paints are so lifelike, you can even see what is in a person's heart.
The ceremony is tomorrow. I wish we could stay here.
Do you know what? I'm going to have to pick this up tomorrow when my Elvance has kicked in. I'm out.